But we have hope. We have security. We know we're loved. Mm-hmm. We know where we're going. Yeah. Right? Yeah. We've got a future. We've got a target. And the Lord is with us, even to the end of the age and Amen. Always. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Spread out a little bit. So we're here today with joy to celebrate Hadassah and this wonderful ordination that has come from heaven. It's amazing that it was the night that I went to hear you speak, Hadassah. The other one?
When should I translate?
Oh, let's...
Later.
Oh, yes, no, maybe we should. I forgot.
No, okay.
Sure.
好，我们今天要为 Hadassah 来按摩。
So I'll keep my message short.
我今天的讲道会很短。
But I want you to know that the night Hadassah spoke, the Lord spoke in my heart.
那天, 当 Hadassah 在分享的时候, 神在我心中跟我说,
And I believe at the same time he spoke in my heart, he spoke in Laura's heart, Pastor Laura.
在讲跟邦尼牧师讲的时候, 同样也在Pastor Laura的心里头讲,
That the Lord said it was time for Hadassah to be ordained.
现在是时候要来按牧哈达萨成为牧师。
You know, I believe ordination is from heaven.
我相信这样子的按牧是从天上来的。
It's not anything that we do as people.
不是我们人,
we only act in obedience to what the Lord's plans are.
我们只是顺服神的计划。
And the Lord has plans for Hadassah and for her ministry.
神有在哈达萨跟他的事工上有他美好的心意。
You know, one of the things that happened is that last Sunday, I preached on Isaac, the son of Abraham.
上礼拜天我在教导那个以撒亚伯拉罕的儿子以撒。
Because Isaac was a digger of wells.
以撒是挖井的。
And eight times in the Bible, Isaac is beside a well.
八次以撒就是在那井的旁边在挖井。
He even redug his father Abraham's wells.
他甚至重新在挖他父亲亚伯拉罕的井。
And of course, Jesus himself claims that he is the well of living water.
耶稣他自己说他是活水泉。
And there's a great parallel between Isaac and Jesus.
有这样子的对比就是在以撒跟耶稣的身上。
And I would like to just review a few of the parallels.
我现在想先跟你们复习一下这样子的一个对比。
But before I do, last Sunday, Hadassah came to me and said, Bonnie, I had a dream.
那上个礼拜天, Hadassah 去跟 Bonnie 说她做了一个梦。
Have you shared your dream?
你分享了吗?
With your people, did you share the dream that
yes.
you had? Yes, yes. So she had a dream, and correct me if I'm not right, but that an authority came to you and said, Let's go dig a well.
权柄临到晋江的身上说我们去挖井。
So I believe that this is not a coincidence.
所以我相信这不是凑巧的。
That truly this was the word of the Lord for you, Hadassah.
这是真的上帝的话要给你的。
That you're going to dig a new well.
你要去挖一个新的井。
And it's going to be a well of new revelation.
会是一个新的开启的一个井。
You see, we're in a period of time right now where new revelation is going to come forth powerfully on the earth.
现在是那个新的启示临到的一个季节。
I don't say this lightly.
我不是很随便说说的。
I want to back it up with the word of God.
我用神的话来证明这样子的一个感动。
Let me just refer to Revelation. I only have four scriptures today.
我今天只有四节经文。
Usually I have pages, but today we'll keep it simple. But this is a beautiful verse, and it has impacted me for the last 10 years.
这个经节在过去十年对我产生很大的影响。
And the verse is Revelation chapter 4,
启示录第四章
verse 1 and 2.
第一、第二节。启示录第四章第一、第二节。
Now this verse, chapter 4 of Revelation, follows chapter 2 and 3 of the churches, the seven churches.
第四章是紧接着启示录第二章、第三章在讲七个教会。
And the seven churches are...Not only seven churches that were in Asia, but they are also seven periods of church history.
他不只是讲七个中那个亚洲的教会，他也在讲七个教会的时代。
And of course, you know in Revelation 1 that Jesus is walking among the lampstands or the churches.
在启示录第一章讲到耶稣行走在七个灯台中间，或者说走在七个教会中间。
So I believe this verse is important for you.
所以我觉得这经文对你们是很重要的。
Because the Lord right now is preparing an end time people.
主现在在预备末世的他的子民。
That are going to carry a very deep revelation of His Word.
他会带着对神话语很深的一个开启。
Much more than what we've known in the church age.
比我们在过去教会时代所知道的更深的启示。
This verse that I'm going to read is the connection verse.
所以这个
Go ahead. It's the connection verse between the church age.Moving into the kingdom age.
所以第四启示录第四章第一第二节，它是一个桥梁，从过去的教会时代连到将来未来的国度时代。
In verse 1, John says, "After these things."
第四章开始，约翰说：“此后我观看。
”What things?
哪些事呢？此后是哪些事呢？
All of the things that happened in the church age.
就是那所有在七个教会所发生的事情。
You see, we're coming to the end of an age right now.
我们现在已经到了一个时代的结束。
Since Jesus ascended and the day of Pentecost, which was 10 days after his ascension, the Holy Spirit came and that began a new age, a new time period,The church age.
就是当耶稣上被提升天十天以后降下圣灵，开始了教会的时代，一个新的时代开始了。
But the closing moments of the church age are upon us because we're moving into a new time period called the kingdom age.
这个教会时代的结束就在我们这个时代。会结束这个教会时代，我们现在要往国度时代进入了。
So John is saying, after these things of the church age, I looked and behold a door standing open in heaven.
所以在第四章第一节一开始说，当这个教会时代结束以后，我观看见到天上有门打开了。
And the first voice which I heard was like the sound of a trumpet speaking with me.
初次听见好像吹号的声音对我说。
And said, come up here.
你上到这里来。
And I will show you what must take place after these things.
我要将以后必成的事指示你。
You see, the Lord is calling a group of people between the ages.
神在呼召一群人，在这两个时代中间呼召一群人。
We are the
people. 我们就是
people.
我们就是那群人。
Amen.
Amen.
We didn't choose to be born right now.
我们并没有选择要在这个时候出生。
But we are so blessed to be living at the end of the church age and the beginning, the in-between period of the kingdom age.
我们是何等蒙福，就在这个时候，我们在在教会时代的结束跟国度时代开始之间的我们在这个时代。
And for those of you that are seeking higher revelation,
对那一群要寻求更高开启的一群人。
There is a door open in heaven now.
那现在那个天上有一个门已经打开了。
You see, this door is between the ages where we are, and he says, "Come up higher."
所以这个门是就在这两个时代中间，然后神呼召我们上到这里来。
There's a people, in fact, I'm seeing radiance over some of you right now, and I'm going to call it out in a minute.
我现在在你身上看到你们身上有些人身上有亮光。
There's a radiance of living water right over, I don't know who you are, but right over your head, there's a radiance.
有一个活水在你的头上。
Living water.
有一个活泉。
It's over your head.
在你的头上。
And, it's new revelation.
是一个新的开启。
Hadassah is part of that. She's going to dig a new well of revelation.
Hadassah 是这一部分，她要将挖开掘更多的启示。
And any of you and all of you that have been in preparation.
你们这一群已经在预备的人。
So strong right there. There's a preparation that's been going on in your life for a while. Some of you.
对你们当中一些人会有一些在预备就。开始了。
Some of you have been walking with the Lord for quite a while.
有一些人已经与主同行一段时间了。
You have a lot of word in you.
你有神很多的话语在你的里面。
And the Lord's going to take that word and open your mind to understand the scriptures.
神会让你里面对神话语的认识会开启一个新的开启。
So it's a very exciting time. Some of you are newer to the Lord.
对你们当中有一些是新刚认识主没多久。
But there's going to be exponential growth.
会有一个成长。
Because of the time we're living in.
因为我们现在所处的时代。
It's going to be something that we've never seen before.
会发生一些事情我们过去没有看过的事情。
You know, when Jesus was resurrected.
当耶稣复活的时候。
He appeared to people over a period of 40 days.
他向他的门徒显四十天显现。
This is very significant for us.
这对我们来说是很重要的。
You see, the physical Jesus that walked the earth.
肉身的耶稣在地上行走。
33.5 years was in a natural body.
耶稣三十三年半的时间是他物肉身在这地上活。
But the resurrected Jesus appeared to his lovers.
但是复活以后的耶稣向他所爱的门徒显现。
I don't know how deep to go here. The Lord's going to show himself to his bride.
耶稣会向他的心腹彰显他自己。
It will happen before his second coming.
会在他第二次再来之前就会发生。
It can happen anytime now.
他会这个任何时候，现在任何时候会发生。
I also will give you scriptures for this.
我会给你这经文。
Turn to 1 Corinthians chapter 2.
哥林多前书第二章。哥林多前书第二章。
Start at verse 6.
第六节.
I'll read the verse, Millie, and then if you'll read it in Chinese. Yet we do speak wisdom among those who are mature. A wisdom, however, not of this age, nor of the rulers of this age who are passing away.
然而在完全的人中，我们也讲智慧，但不是这世上的智慧，也不是这世上有权有位将要败亡之人的智慧。
But we do speak wisdom. Oh, I'm sorry, verse 7. But we speak God's wisdom in a mystery, the hidden wisdom which God predestined before the ages to our glory.
我们讲的乃是从前所隐藏神奥秘的智慧，就是神在万事以前预定使我们得荣耀的。
The wisdom which none of the rulers of this age has understood. For if they had understood, they would not have crucified the Lord of glory.
这智慧世上有权有位的人没有一个知道的，他们若知道，就不把荣耀的主钉在十字架上了。
In other words, he's saying there was a wisdom that was hidden from them in that time. And if the enemy of Satan had known what would happen by crucifying the Lord, he wouldn't have done it. Because Jesus brings many sons to glory through his death.
所以这个智慧是撒旦不知道，如果他知道就不会把耶稣钉十字架，因为耶稣死里复活要带许多，要带众子进入到这个荣耀里。
But just as it is written,Things which eye has not seen, and ear has not seen, and which has not entered the heart of man, all that God has prepared for those who love him.
如经上所记，神为爱他的人所预备的是眼睛未曾看见，耳朵未曾听见，人心也未曾想到的。
And this is what I really want you to hear. For to us, God revealed them through the Spirit. For the Spirit searches all things, even the depths of God.
这节经文就是要我们这整段里头最重要，他要我们看的就是只有神借着圣灵向我们显明了，因为圣灵参透万事，就是神深奥的事也参透了。
For who among men knows the thoughts of a man except the spirit of the man which is in him? Even so, the thoughts of God no one knows except the spirit of God.
除了在人里头的灵，谁知道人的事？像这样，除了神的灵，也没有人知道神的事。
Now we have received not the spirit of the world,But the Spirit who is from God, so that we may know the things freely given to us by God.
我们所领受的并不是世上的灵，乃是从神来的灵，叫我们能知道神开恩赐给我们的事。
I wanted to read this verse because through the Spirit, isn't that amazing that the Holy Spirit knows even the depths of God?Who can know that?
圣灵知道神深奥的事。
Who can know the depths of God?
谁能知道神深奥的事呢?
But there are things that are reserved for the end time, that the Spirit is going to bring up new revelation that's coming up, that has been preserved for us for the end time.
有一些隐藏的事是要在末世被开启的，只有圣灵能够把神深奥的事带出来。
So Hadassah, today for your ordination, when we lay hands on you, we want to impart heavenly revelation.
当我们按手在哈达萨身上的时候，我们要分赐属天的开启在他身上。
And my word to you is stay within the book.
我要跟你说的就是你要读神的话。
The book is complete.
这神的开启已经完全了。
The book is its own dictionary, its own encyclopedia. It's complete.
已经完成了。
And then my second point to you would be study hard and wait on the Spirit of the Lord.
努力的读经，认识神的话，然后等候神的灵。
Don't run ahead.
不要跑太快， 等候他。
Don't go to the commentaries.
不要去看参考书。
Don't go to YouTube.
不要到 YouTube 上去看。
Don't go to books.
不要去其他属灵书籍上看。
Because it's new revelation.
因为是新的启示。
And the Lord wants you to dig a well.
神要你去挖井。
He's going to walk with you.
他要与你同行。
There's so many facets of this word.
这个神的话有许多的层面。
The word, I believe, it's infinite.
这神的话是无限的。
There's a surface meaning.
有表面的意思。
But it's a very deep river.
但是很深的河流在当中。
And a river has currents.
这个河流有它的。
And as you go deeper, it gets colder and darker.
然后你走得更深，就更冷、更黑。
But this word is Jesus Himself.
那个话就是耶稣他自己。
The word made flesh.
道成肉身。
So it's infinite.
所以是无限的。
And you're going to be bringing up a new aspect, a new facet of the word.
你会带出这神的话，再借着你的分享，神的话会有那新的开启出来。
Stay close. Stay close. We need teachers today that are teaching by revelation.
我们今天需要老教师出来，他是在开启里面教导的。
We have seminaries full of adults that are teaching the letter of the word.
有一些圣经教师就是只要教字句。
But underneath the letter of the word is the spirit of the word.
但是字句底下是神的精
义。And the spirit of the word is deep.
神的圣灵的话是很深的。
And there's revelation for us today, new revelation.
所以现在有那新的开启给我们的。
So I want the Lord just, He's going to bless you tremendously. And we're so thankful to be a part of it.
求神丰富的祝福你，我们很高兴可以成为这当中的一部分。
I feel like I want to just call out a few people right now because when I was worshiping, the Lord said He was going to highlight some things for people.
刚刚在敬拜的时候，神跟他说，当我们当中有一些人，他会邀请你到前面，他有一些话，一些感动跟你分享。
So, are you guys a couple?
你们是夫妻吗？
So, could you stand up?
你们可以站起来吗？
The Lord says that.
主说。
The revelation is going to flow so deep.
启示会。你们是教师。
Pastor Xie.
Hallelujah.
Pastor Joshua.
我需要翻译吗？我还需要翻译吗？
I'm seeing that there's a current flowing over your head, and the Lord just says that you've been prepared for a long time for this, what's coming. And you know, at the end of Luke 24, where Jesus appeared to his disciples,It says he opened their minds to understand the scriptures. Mm-hmm. And the Lord says that you're going to be one of the first where you're going to have an opening of the mind to understand the meaning behind the word and the fullness of the word and more importantly, the mind of Christ. Mm-hmm. Yes. So, amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jasmine, Pastor Jasmine.So the new season for you is going to be much more powerful than the last. Mm-hmm. And I'm seeing you at night with your light on, with books open, with the book open, and recording your writing. Do you do that now? Are you writing at night?
I wrote a book. Oh, she's writing about a book.
Ah, you're writing a book? Praise the Lord. And the Lord says that as you commit your way to Him, that He's going to open up some new thoughts for your book, the things that you have not considered yet, that they're going to come by the Spirit. Mm-hmm. And the Lord says that as you worship, it's going to come through worship and meditation for you. So it's going to be very powerful. But more important than the book, the Lord says, will it be your ministry. So I don't know if you're currently ministering, but I see you with a lot of women all around you, lots of women teaching, and I see you standing and you're pointing out verses and reviewing things with people and making, Lord says, spiritual headway. Spiritual headway. Hallelujah. Amen. You can sit. So I won't take a lot of time, but there were a few people the Lord just wanted me to highlight and encourage. The Lord says you've been through some really hard struggles, and that he's going to lift you up now. He said many times people go, they sink very low for a while so that he can exalt them at the proper time. And he's very pleased with your life, your faithfulness to him, your dedication to him. And you are a woman of the word. Is that correct? A lot of word in there. Yeah. And you're not a new believer. So the Lord says that it's only the very beginning for you, that so much more is going to come. And endurance, let endurance have its perfect work. To continue to endure. Endurance is difficult. But he says that with endurance you'll be perfect, complete, lacking in nothing. I mean, I could speak to all of you, I know. The woman in the back with the glasses. Oh, there are two with glasses, so we'll just cross out both of you. Yeah. First this way. Do you have a son? No son. Spiritual son. You're going to have a spiritual son that's going to, and like Naomi, you're going to say, should I have pleasure in my older age? So the Lord's going to bring a young man alongside, and he wants you to disciple him. And the Lord says he's one of my sons, one of the sons of glory. And you're well equipped for that. The Lord says that you're someone that's been in this for a long time. And the Lord's going to work very powerfully through you as a mother to this young man. Spiritual son coming. Keep your eyes open for him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. And your husband as well. Your husband will be as a father. Precious couple of the Lord. The Lord says, many acts of righteousness, many acts of kindness and goodness to many people.
Yes.
Yes. Blessed of the Lord. And then one more. Hallelujah. Well, you're someone that is also going to have a well. And the well will be deep. And it's going to be full of revelation of the word. The Lord's positioning you as an end time revelator. Are you a woman of the word? Yeah. You've been preparing for a while? Yeah. So an end time revelator is what the Lord says for you. And I don't know if you're teaching yet. Are you teaching? Okay, well, you're going to be. You're going to be. And the word for you, though, is to wait on the Spirit. And only the word. No commentaries. Lay them all aside. Okay? You're already in agreement with that. Yeah, you already know. Because you've been being led by the Spirit. So, hallelujah. A lot is going to come. I hear the words, the well is deep. Your spirit is very deep. And the Lord will use people with very deep spirits because they can contain some of the more spiritual truths. So, amen. Wow, hallelujah, praise God. Okay, I could keep going, but I think we should move forward. You know, each one of you
have
a calling.
都有一个护照.
Each one of you are in preparation, no matter what stage you're in.
不管你现在的光景怎么样，每一个人都在预备。
And the Holy Spirit wants to grow you up very quickly right now.
圣灵现在希望我们能够快快的长大。
You know, the parable of the 10 virgins.
你知道那十个童女的比喻。
Is a parable about the bride.
是新妇的比喻。
Jesus is coming to a bride.
耶稣要来造访他的新妇。
And 5 of them were prepared.
五个已经预备好了。
See, now is the time to prepare.
现在是预备的时候。
We can't wait until he comes.
我们不能等到他来的时候才预备。
We prepare now.
我们要现在就预备。
So everyone, get your Bibles out.
每个人打开你的圣经。
Underlined.
划线。
Study.
好好的研经。
Let the Spirit speak to you.
让圣灵借着神的话跟你说话。
Because the church age and the revelation of the church age is closing.
因为教会时代的启示已经结束了。
And there's a new revelation for the kingdom age. It's a higher revelation.
一个更高的启示，国度的启示就要开启在我们当中。
The bride of Christ has an ear that can hear.
基督的心腹有耳可以听。
She can hear a higher message.
她的耳朵可以听到更高的信息。
So we need to come up higher.
所以我们需要上到他那里去。
See, the Lord looks among the church, the household of God, everyone that saves. He looks among his household for a bride.
神在各个教会里找到要去找他的心腹。
For someone who can hear.
那些他可以听的。
Jesus said, "I speak in parables, but to you, I'm going to show the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven."
对其他的人我用比喻，但是对你们我就直说不用比喻。
So amen. God bless you. We're so thankful to have you all with us.
很高兴你们今天跟我们一起聚会。
The Lord's going to really direct your calling.
求神自己带领。
And there will be increase in the season.
和你们的事工，并且加增。
So Hadassah, what we'd like to do is bring you forward.
所以现在请哈达撒到前面来。
Bring that chair.
把那椅子放中间。我还需要翻吗
？We're going to do foot washing.
要洗脚。
As a preparation.
做当做预备。
And an anointing.
并且膏抹他。
And then we'd like for some of you, I have a list of the pastors that are with us to come up for a laying on of hands.
所以在我们当中是牧师的，就请上到前面来，按手在哈达撒的身上。先洗脚，再按手。
It was just before the Passover.Jesus knew the time had come for him to leave the world and go to the Father. Having loved his own who were in the world, he now showed them the full extent of his love. Jesus got up from the meal, took off his outer garment, wrapped a towel around his waist. After that, he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet, drying them with the towel that was wrapped around him.He came to Simon Peter, who said to him, Lord, are you going to wash my feet? Jesus replied, You do not realize now what I'm doing, but later you will understand. No, said Peter, you shall never wash my feet. It's a humbling thing when the master washes the disciples' feet. Jesus said, "Unless I wash you, you have no part with me." Then Lord Simon Peter replied, "Not just my feet, but my hands and my head as well." Jesus answered, "A person who has had a bath needs only to wash his feet. His whole body is clean, and you are clean." When he finished washing their feet, he put on his clothes and returned to his place. "Do you understand what I've done for you?" he asked. "You call me teacher and Lord, and rightly so, for that is what I am. Now that I, your Lord and teacher, have washed your feet, you also should wash one another's feet. I have set you an example that you should do as I have done for you. I tell you the truth, no servant is greater than his master, nor is a messenger greater than the one who sent him. Now that you know these things, you will be blessed if you do them."
Men are my covering. This is Reuben, Aris, and Frank Dean, and they're my covering. They're the leaders of our ministry. So I've asked them if they would anoint Hadassah and pray or give a prophetic word to go ahead and give that to her.
Pastor Hadassah, I anoint you in the name of Father, of the Yahweh, the Son Yeshua, and the Holy Spirit. This is an ordination that's already to signify on earth what's already been done in heaven. Father God calls you his beloved daughter, his beloved child. He's entrusted you with his sheep. He's made you a shepherd. And you have already walked in the light that he's given you. And he wants you to hear already, "Well done, my good and faithful servant. Well done. Enter into your master's joy." But there's more. There's more to do, Pastor Hadassah. There's more ahead. Rejoice in the Lord. He is deeply, deeply touched by your tender heart, by your devotion to him, your desire to grow in the Word, and your love for the sheep he's given you to pastor. Rejoice in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to the second level of the CTK of being ordained from us, that you are going to hire them. And in the gospel, Timothy, chapter 1, verse 6, wherever I put thee in remembrance of the stir up, the gift of God, his word, is in thee, put it on my hands.
Yes.
So it's so powerful.
Thank you.
You're going to do a really good job.
Joshua, Pastor Jean, Pastor Jasmine, Pastor Gloria, Pastor Hank.
Huang.
Huang, I'm sorry. all come forward and then call to the kingdom pastors. Come on up and surround her. First Timothy 4:14 says, "Do not neglect the spiritual gift within you, which was bestowed on you through prophetic utterance with the laying on of hands by the presbytery." So right now, Lord, we just pray that this impartation from heaven with all of the pastors that are imparting to Hadassah now from heaven, we ask for a heavenly anointing, a heavenly blessing to be over her, Lord, for her teaching, her life, her ministry. We thank you for her, Lord. And we know, Lord, that great amount of fruit is going to come from her ministry and from her life. Amen. And we bless her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If any of you have a word, feel free. If you'd like to pray or if you have a word for her.
刚刚在为你祷告的时候，你的名字中文叫静江。主说：“从今以后，你不是那个安静的水，你是要大江滚滚，就像圣灵的滚滚的大浪，然后要滚向一些需要被你所眺望的一些人。所以你的使命不同了，因为从今以后，你的使命是大的啦。”
<笑>我的领受是跟光影是一样的，就是要你安静等候，因为主再来的路子，并不是那么容易的，所以不要走在前面，也不要落在后面，就是安静等候他，他必引导你前面的道路。只要赐福你前面的道路。
我觉得我们做牧者的有不一样的 title， 我们有不一样的责任，一个更高的呼召，更高的责任，神交给我们，所以我们更加的需要等候，紧紧在神面前。
To you who fear my name, the Son of Righteousness shall arise with healing in his wings.
Oh,
amen.
Great, thank you.
Desired of him that they should only touch him, touch the hem of his garment, and as many as touched it We're moved. What is? We're moved. We're made. It's not perfectly well.
Perfectly well. Oh, the well. This is a well again.
Made perfectly well.
Wonderful. Oh, thank you.
Stay there.
I just brought it over.
Oh, you did. Okay, let's go ahead.
Let's open videos. That's just it. So we are only recognizing what God's already done. But we are honored to give you this certificate of ordination. This certifies that Hadassah was ordained by the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit on November 17, 2019. The service was officiated by Call to the Kingdom Ministry, Pastor Bonnie Calkins, Pastor Frank Dean, and Pastor Ruben Otis. God bless you, Pastor.
希望我的眼睛还可以看到我准备的东西，因为我不想漏掉任何一项。
I hope my eyesight is still okay right now after crying. Is anything important?
Okay. 不好意思哈，我用拿的，要习惯。我要先谢谢你们过来，牧者们，还有 The New Moon Group。好，还有约束庆典，嘿，还有姐妹，还有我的 family, CTTK, Call to the Kingdom.
I'm just really thankful to have everyone here today, gather all around to witness God's blessing on me.
我先介绍一下我的翻译员。
Let me introduce my translator.
她的名字叫做 May Fu, last name 是 Fu.
My name is Fu, May Fu. My last name is Fu.
Okay. 他是我儿子 Ricky 的未婚妻。
She's my son's Ricky's fiance.
他们要在明年的二月二号结婚。
They're going to get married next year in February.
Second?
Second.
Okay, Ricky, 你可以站起来给大家认识一下我的儿子吗
This is my son.
Okay, 谢谢。我很高兴我们可以一起服侍神。
I'm very thankful that we are able to serve God together.
Thank you. All right. 好，我因为时间的关系哈，我可以讲很长，有些人认识我的人就知道了，对不对？好，我要先说一下我信主的见证哈。
So I would like to tell a little story about how it all came together.
在2000年，我在长老教会受洗。
So I was baptized by the New Moon Group in 2000.
那个长老会 Presbyterian。
Pastor.
那个就是Pastor Joshua 就是我受洗的牧师跟教会的代表 Pastor Joshua 长老教会。对，那我在信主的3年后，在一个主日的晚上受圣灵的洗。
So 3 years later, I felt led by the Holy Spirit.
我被圣灵的洗浇灌，从那一天开始，我的生活不太一样。
I guess in translation, I felt like I was being washed clean, made clean by the Holy Spirit, and life hasn't been the same.
我也开始学习圣经的道理。
I started studying the Bible.
而且开始有机会带领查经。
And I started having given the opportunity to lead Bible study.
我非常喜爱神的话。
I just love God's word.
因为他的话不是印刷在纸上的话。
Because it's not just word printed on paper.
而是灵跟生命。
It's life and spirit.
所以我非常喜欢神的话。
So I really love his words.
我被圣灵充满以后 baptized by the Holy Spirit.、Mm-hmm. 我被圣灵浇灌圣灵的洗以后，我每年读一次圣经。
So ever since then, I will study the Bible every year.
不是任何的规定，或者是教会的读经班，我就是爱神的话。
I didn't do it because I was told to do so or because there's a schedule.I did it because I was led to.
我的属灵生命是因为我有吃这个圣灵的话，这个食物。
It is all because of the spirit, the fruits of the spirit.
然后再来就进到2007年，我有一个转变，我进到一个比较我们所谓的灵恩派，有重视灵恩圣灵的能力的那样子的侍奉的教会里面服事。
So in 2007, I started joining a church that served God by the power of the Holy Spirit.
我也在教会当中，Bible School 就是圣经学校跟神学院，来修一些的接受装备。
I also attended Life Bible School and the seminary.
那段时间呢，我也开始在教会，服侍在敬拜团。还有在先知预言的团队里面，还有带领祷告的团队。
So during the same time, I was given the opportunity to lead and serve in different ministries.
真的是在见证神是活的神，是真的神。
And it was an opportunity to really witness God, living God.
这些不在我给他的讲稿里面，所以大家给他鼓励一下好不好？
Thank you.
真是不简单哈，我两天前才请他帮我翻译的。好，那我还是见证到神是活的神，因为他如今依然医治跟释放。
Even now I know that God is a living God because he's still doing his work constantly and consistently.
Healing and deliverance.那在两年多以前呢，我的信主差不多是这样子。到两年多以前，在自己接受神在末世，就是刚刚帮你分享的，在末世神对教会的一些心意的时候。
So about 2 years ago, under Pastor Bonnie, who started teaching me about God's timeline, the end of the time.
那个时候我认识邦尼牧师，在同那个时候神。就是好像在download一些东西，透过任何我在读经或者是在听信息的时候，就是一直在跟我讲教会的 transformation.
Unlike anything I've ever done, I almost felt like God was just downloading all these things into me.
所以那个时候认识邦尼牧师，开始神就是那个 timing 真的是很好，神知道我需要，所以我认识邦尼牧师，就开始学习神的时间表。
It felt like perfect timing, that God introduced me to Pastor Bonnie so that I can learn all these things.
是有神的 calendar, 还有 the Bride of Christ, 还有锡安山，还有那个就是雅歌。这几个很重要，在对一些教会比较不常去接触的，我开始受到这个装备。
I learned specific things that churches don't always go over, such as God's calendar, the Bride of Christ, Mount Zion, or Song of Songs.
经由 Call to the Kingdom 的牧者团队他们的接纳跟信任。
And because of the CTTK group, because of your embrace and support.
我也开始用英文分享，你们想得到吗？
I started using English to share everything.
Well,
which is something I never thought of doing.
所以我更见证到，在人不能，在神凡事都能。
And that's another testimony of when you didn't believe in you doing something, God gave you the opportunity to do so.
我们不再靠我们多么会讲话，或者是我认识多少，或者根据以前成功的经验里面我来服侍神，神让我大开眼界。
I did all this not because of my own power or anything I've done. It's all because of God.
他永远是带我们突破的神。阿门吗？
阿门。It's the God that lead us to go through all these breakthrough.
阿门。那同段的时间呢？在那段时间，也是两年多以前，神使用我一个不会缝纫的邱静江。
And then around the same time, God gave me the opportunity to learn how to sew.
来做什么呢？制作旌旗，就是刚刚大家看到的那个旌旗哈。
So I started making flags, such as the one that you saw earlier.
开始舞旗的敬拜，不是只有旗子，而是用我们的身体去敬拜神。
I learned how to worship through the flag.
我常常跟就是团队们讲，当你身体都可以降服的时候，你就是真正的谦卑了。
Also, always talk to my friend, share with my group that you're worshiping with your body, not just with your flesh, but everything's connected at this point.
是，这是一个非常有能力的敬拜哈。好，那我们的旗舞队，可以挥挥手吗？让大家认识一下。
Where's our flag group?
Okay, the New Moon Group. Okay. 他们都有自由的灵在敬拜，我们也开始了每一个月的月朔庆典的聚会。
So every month we have a reunion, a gathering.
The meeting for the New Moon.
For the New Moon. Yes.
透过呢，透过神给我们的。一年当中都有十二个月的循环，我们来学习圣灵给我们的启示，我们的祝福和警醒。
So through these meetings, we gather, we share, and we receive God's vision and blessings.
Amen. 这就是神给我们的恩典呐、啊，因为每一年都有怎么样循环的十二个月，我们要把握这样子的一个 New Moon 跟 First Fruits 的这样子的祝福。那今天没有关系，今天呢，邦尼老师，邦尼牧师跟还有 Call to the Kingdom 的所有的牧者们，感动要为我来案例成为牧师。
Today I'm blessed to be in the presence of Pastor Bonnie and everyone here. I'm being reminded.
让我回想到多年以前神给我的这段经文。
I'm being reminded of this passage that the Lord has given me years ago.
非常多年以前。我在找我的日记，我找不到这个经文到底什么时候给我的。我知道这个经文，我在一本圣经上面写的是，这是我的呼召。我要来念。
So I couldn't even remember when I was given this passage, but I remember taking note saying that this is my special gift from God.
是在提摩太后书一章九节到十二节，我来念全段，然后我请妹念英文的全段。提摩太后书一章九节到十二节，神救了我们，以圣召召我们，不是按我们的行为，乃是按他的旨意和恩典。这恩典是万古之先，在基督耶稣里赐给我们的。但如今借着我们救主基督耶稣的显现才表明出来了，他已经把死废去，借着福音将不能坏的生命彰显出来。我为这福音奉派做传道的，做使徒，做师父，为这缘故我也受这些苦难，然而我不以为耻，因为知道我所信的是谁，也深信他能保全我所交托给他的。另外的翻译是说，也深信他必成全保全他所交托给我的，直到那日。
This is from 2 Timothy chapter 1, 9 through 12. He has saved us and called us to a holy life, not because of anything we have done, but because of his own purpose and grace. This grace was given us in Christ Jesus before the beginning of time. But it has now been revealed through the appearing of our Savior, Christ Jesus, who has destroyed death and has brought life and immortality to light through the gospel. And of this gospel, I was appointed a herald and an apostle and a teacher. That is why I am suffering as I am. Yet this is no cause for shame, because I know whom I have believed, and am convinced that he is able to guard what I have entrusted to him until that day.
Amen. 今天就是神见证他自己的话，一句话都不落空的见证的时刻。
Today is a testimony of the Lord's work.
他的一句话都不落空，不是因为我做的有多好，或者我之前服事的有多么的成功，而是按着他的，刚刚经文讲，是按着他的旨意跟他的恩典。
This is not about how good I did it, or it's all about His vision and His plan for me. I'm just someone who's carrying out His work.
神自己拣选、差派、安排、搭配，自己我们一起来做成他的工作。
It's all God's plan to appoint people and to gather us here to do His work.
因为罗马书说，因为神的恩赐跟呼召是没有后悔的。
And Romans 11:29 says, "The gifts and the calling of God are irrevocable."
是没有后悔的。保罗呢，也在这段的也提到，在这段经文也提到，为这福音的缘故，他受了一些的苦难，甚至坐牢。
So, Paul actually mentioned that he suffered a lot because of the work that he wants to do carry out for God.
在这十几年的当中，我自己的家庭也经历到很多很多的困难。
In the past 10 years, I've also experienced something similar to Paul, a lot of hardship and trials.
我的先生生意遭受很大的挫折，他经历两次的大车祸，多次的生大病，心脏开刀，现在是一个洗肾的病人。
So my husband has faced several major health problems, car accidents,He's also a patient right now.
那个 dialysis 我的财务还有家庭的关系很紧张，很多方面的挑战。
Family's health, finance, and even relationships are constantly being tested.
但是，亲爱的，我要跟你们说。
But everyone, I want to declare.
这些都没有像耶稣抵挡到要上十字架的那个地步。
I'm still declaring my faith in the Lord, for nothing that I'm facing on a daily basis can compare to what He faced for us.
我没有抵挡到死的地步，我还惧怕什么？
There's nothing for me to fear.
当我的家庭遭受到这些困难极难的时候，他就安慰我。
While I'm suffering all this, he gives me comfort.
怎么安慰我？
How did he comfort me?
他的话。
His words.
他的话就有医治的大能。
His words bring.
His words bring the healing and deliverance. His words.是因为他的话，因为他的话是 spirit and life and bring life， 是他，是他的话，就是他自己。Man in Chinese, so cute. OK， 因为圣经上面讲过一句话。
Because there's a saying in the Bible.
我遭遇困难的时候，是因为神给我的安慰，是要用。他给我的安慰，去安慰遭各样患难的人。
When I'm going through trouble, Lord gave me comfort and support. And in that sense, I can pay for to other people who are in need.
这不就是我们被呼召成为基督徒的最美妙的地方吗？
Isn't that the beauty of our calling as God's children?
没有修剪就没有成长。
There's no growth if there's no, yeah, with our hardship.
我们要 trimping, 神在 trim 我们自己，来 trim 我们，来修剪我们，以至于可以使我们长出更多的果子来。所以我不怕被修剪的日子。
It's like God's cutting everything that's bad on this fruit of tree so that we can grow more fruit, new fruit to feed other people who need.
让我的里面是有耶稣居住的地方，是坚固的，不受环境影响的。
His place in my heart is steady and stable. It's not affected by anything else or anyone.
那个在我的里面，他说他自己是爱。
He's in me and he is love.
我知道我还有很多要成长的，我要去饶恕人的，我要去清理我里面的，但是又如何？他在我里面活着。
There's so much I need to do, there's so much I need to fix, but he is in me. There's nothing more I can do.
也许在被呼召之时，我会注重在那段经文的里面，我会成为一个传道者，我会成为一个使徒，我会成为一个教师，那个身份上的应许上面。
There's so much I can say about who I am as a pastor, as a God's children, but...
就是刚刚那个经文的里面哈 ，to be a pastor or apostle or teacher. From the beginning, I will focus on that. Oh, that's my calling. So I focus on those promises. But now, I can say, 但是这个时候我可以说，我的目标、我的重点、我的眼光是放在那个我知道我所深信的那位是谁。
I used to focus on other goals, such as becoming someone else or a pastor, but I want to use this opportunity to declare that our focus should always be on God.
Yes. Amen. 那个我们知道，不以福音为耻，知道的那位是谁 ？Who he is， 才是我们要追求的。
My goal is to learn about who he is.
他爱我们。
He loves us.
当我们有困难的时候，他就安慰我们。
He comforts us when we're going through hardship.
他把他的膀臂伸出来。
He gave us his hand, his shoulder.
拥抱你，跟你说。
Give us a hug and tell us.
你会做得更好。
You'll be okay. You can do better.
从来不会论断我们怎么这么差劲。
He never gives us on us or make us feel shameful about what we did.
在我信心软弱的时候，他用盼望来加添我们的力气。
When I want to give up, he waits for me and give me encouragement so that I can continue on.
所以是的，所以我可以往前走，突破困境，可以往前走，哈。
So I can move forward and have a breakthrough.
亲爱的家人们，我感觉到神正在用一个邀请我们每一个人。
Dearest friends and family.I feel the Lord's invitation to every one of us.
他在邀请我们全然的相信你所深信的那位是谁。
He's inviting every one of us to fully trust the God that we believed in.
不是你的身份或地位的应许。
It's not about your identity or anything else.
是在乎他，我知道我信的是谁。
We know exactly who he is and we're going to trust in him.
而且他也应许我们，他必要保全他所交托给我们的。
And he also promised us what he has told us.
也必保全我们交托给他的。
And he also promised what we believed in him, he's going to carry it out as well.
我们一起在信心的道路上同行，因为神说啊，让我们一起在信心的道路同行。
So we're going to.Have full confidence on this role.
因为神有一句话说，他应许我们。
Because he says,
我们是大有喜乐的，只是在百般的试验当中，暂时的忧愁，好叫我们的信心被试验， 就比那被火炼过还会坏的金子更加的宝贵，可以在耶稣基督里显现的时候得着称赞、荣耀跟尊贵。
He says, in all this you greatly rejoice, though now for a little while you may have had to suffer grief and all kinds of trials. These have come so that the proven genuineness of your faith, of greater worth than gold, which perishes even though refined by fire, may result in praise, glory, and honor when Jesus Christ is revealed.
Amen， 这就是我们的 goal。暂时的忧愁而已，我们是有大喜乐的，因为我们要常常到喜乐的神那里去领取这样子的喜乐的泉源。不在乎你的环境，深信你所信的那一位，不以福音为耻，继续的在信心的道路上面，我们一起往前行。在这个关键的时刻，接受神的邀请，我们一起，好不好？Okay, let's go and then just walk on the path of the faithfulness God.
Amen.
He never Amen. fails us. Amen. Let's go together. This is the invitation. You want to receive this invitation? Come on, wave your hands. Yeah. Everybody understand English? Yes. 他必要保全我们所交托给他的，而且也要保全他交给我们的，直到那日。Hallelujah. Thank you for coming. 谢谢。谢谢 May. She's wonderful, right?
Yeah.
Proud of her. We are going to do it again.